I have found my life partner, the person I truly love. I can't wait for all the things that we are going to get to experience together. You are my rock, my mentor, and my greatest friend, and I love you.
You more than anything in the world. You're my best friend. Ever since I met you, I never knew we would be spending the rest of our lives together. There's nothing else I would rather do than spend the rest of my life with you. Alex, I just love you so much, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Welcome to your wedding day. What little did you know when you first met at work 8 years ago, that initial spark you felt would eventually grow into a connection and a bond so strong that it would lead you here now publicly and proclaiming your love for one another and making a commitment that from this day forward you shall live as husband and wife. Love can be so simple, yet it has puzzled humankind for ages. Books upon books have been written on the subject, yet no one is really an expert. I believe this is because love does not have a sole definition. It's fluent and always escapes a solid form. Love can be stable, yet unpredictable. Love can be safe, yet irrational and risky. Love is indeed a mystery that we can see similarities of this mystery in nature. We can find beautiful flowers blooming on the face of a cliff, in spite of freezing temperatures and high altitude. Yes, the grass in my front yard will only stay green for about 3 days out of the year. I liken marriage to a well-tended garden. Although it can be beautiful and peaceful, it is through healthy wrestling that happens among that beauty. Hard ground is routinely broken up to prepare the soil for new life. Resistant weeds are constantly pulled out of the ground, and we must refrain, constantly alert to protect the garden from the pests that feed on the fragile young sprouts. Certainly in the garden of your love, there will be beauty, and there will be also labor. Sometimes there will be peace and harmony, but other times there will be unrest and a call of action. There will be wonderful fruit, but there will also be a season awaiting. This dance, this chemistry, This balance of love is what makes marriage a miracle. The key is you tend this garden together. Together you are breaking new ground in love. Together you are uprooting weeds that would hinder your marriage. Together you are protecting your marriage. And together you test the wonderful fruits of your labor love. The beauty of attending your garden of love together is to make your burdens lighter because you divide them. It makes your joys more intense because you share them. It makes you stronger so you can reach out and become involved with life in ways you never would have risked alone. So it has been and would continue to be your highest priority, seeking to understand and genuinely love the process of growing together. Therefore, Haley and Alex, your dedication to nurturing the garden of your love and to fostering a successful marriage means that you fully accept effort that is required as well as the rewards that is promised. If you do understand and accept this, you will signify such by joining both of your hands and press face each other. Now gently squeeze these hands that you're holding and think about how precious they are to you. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you. These are the hands that will work along yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will hold you and comfort you when you fear and grieve ties to overwhelm you. These are the hands that will help hold your family together as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need them. These are the hands that, even when wrinkled with age, will provide the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Now remember, in this statement of time, it will be pictures, so it will be wonderful. It won't be too hard. Well, this is not the beginning of your journey together, though. Life, the words that you are about to speak, will take you across a threshold, and you will continue your journey united as husband and wife. Alex, you have come here before this gathering of friends and family to claim your love and devotion for Haley. You promise to respect her and cherish her. You commit yourself to being faithful to her and to caring for her during times of joy and hardship. And you promise to honor her growth and freedom as well as your own. With this as the vision that you enter into, do you take Haley to be your lawfully wedded wife for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Haley, do you now take Alex to be your lawfully wedded husband for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Now, what symbols do you bring as a reminder of the promises given and received today?
Rings.
Ah, rings, an excellent choice. May we please have the rings? Okay, great. Rings are an ancient symbol, blessed, simple, and round. Like the sun, like the eye, like arms that embrace, for love that is given comes back around and around again. May these rings remind you that your love, like the sun, shines brightly, and that your love, like the eyes, see clearly. And what your love, like arms that embrace, truly is a gift for our world. Alex, please place the ring on Haley's left hand and read the vows that you have prepared.
Haley, I love you. You are the reason I am here, not just at this moment, but here every day of my life. And every one of those days is special because I get to wake up knowing my best friend and personal inspiration is here with me. I admire you more than anyone else in the entire world, and I look up to you for all the kindness, intelligence, and thoughtfulness you bring to my life and the lives of everyone you touch. You are the most beautiful woman in the world, inside and out. Every day I strive to be the man you need, and from now on, to be the husband you deserve. You inspire me to be the best version of myself, and the reason I have the courage to face this life and its challenges. We've gone through so much, and we'll have to face so much more in the future, but I know together, we can get through anything.
You are the only person in this whole world who truly knows me, and the only person I would trust with everything. You are my whole life. I don't know where I would be and who I would be without you, but it would be far worse than this. I vow to put us first and make sure we are always working to grow together. I vow to stand by you in all of life's most wonderful moments and in its challenging ones. And most of all, I vow to love you and be your true companion.
And Haley, invested with the same significance as the ring you have received. A circle of precious metal indicating the longevity of your love and the pricelessness of your devotion. Please place this ring on Alex's left hand and read the vows that you have prepared.
Alex, as a little girl, I never really pictured my wedding. I never thought about who I would marry or what I would look like today until I met you. Little did I know that the moment we met 9 years ago at Spinner's, of all places, would lead to 8 years of loving you. You have been my comfort, my peace, and my source of aggravation, all wrapped up in one man. But I love you, and I love that we don't have to say a word at times, and we can just find solace in simply being in one another's presence. There have been many highs and lows over the years, but we've made it work every single time because we were meant for each other. I promise to love you with all of my heart, even when I'm not in a good mood. And I promise to always be your comfort during the good moments and the bad. And lastly, I promise to bring you as much joy as you brought me to my life.
So, let's please step over to the sand ceremony table at this time. Today you blend yourself in spirit and personality to bond and strengthen the future that you will build together. It symbolizes this blending that you will now take these containers of sand to mix them together as though pouring your separate selves inseparably into each other, becoming one. You may pick up these containers. Each grain of sand in their separate containers represents a unique and separate moment, decision, feeling, or event that helped shape each of you into the separate and unique individuals that you are today. As you now pour your sand together, your lives also this vivid jointed as one. And just as these sands can never be separated and jointed again into individual containers, so it is with your marriage and your family.
What about your other
you ones? Each will remain individuals with your own uniqueness, but you will face the world united. And I recommend that you keep the blend of sands that you have created today in a place of honor, prominently displayed in your home as a constant reminder of your commitment to each other. Please step back to the center and join both hands together while facing each other. Haley and Alex, it is clear that you both deeply admire and respect one another, and that you're very proud of who you've become as individuals and as a couple. As the two of you enter into this sacred union, I ask that you continue to inspire and encourage each other, for it is by strengthening your spouse that you strengthen your marriage. Set your marriage as a work in progress that consumes your attention day by day, yet is never completed, because a lifelong love requires a lifetime of hard work, but is a joyous labor whose fruits are the very richest. And finally, let me remind you are in addition to the vows you have made to one another, you have also united two families and two sets of friends here today as well. I ask now to promise that they will support your marriage with joy, love, and optimism. All those who wish to promise their support say, we do.
We do.
Family and friends, let us now bow our heads and join in blessing this couple. We rejoice this day in the marriage of Haley and Alex. We celebrate the love that brought them to this day. With love that deepens through many years, may they know in meaning and its mystery. How we become truly one is sharing ourselves with one another, yet remain truly two in our own uniqueness. May their home be a place of happiness for all those who enter it, a place where the old and the young are renewed in each other's company, and a place for growing, a place for music, and a place for laughter. May their larger family be the family of all humankind. May those who are nearest and dearest to them be constantly enriched by the beauty and the bonding of their love for each other. Amen. And now, by the authority invested in me by the state of South Carolina, and is as much as you, Alex, and you, Haley, have announced the truths that are already written in your hearts, we observe joyfully you have declared yourself to be husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Love will never leave you in deep. Especially proud of Haley. some years, and she's been part of our family, mine and Rhonda's. And we've really enjoyed her company and just being with her. And I'm going to tell you, she's amazing that she has the perseverance to be able to do things she's had. Went to school, USCA in Aiken, and drove back and forth every day until she finished. And she's also working in a position that's very challenging, I mean, physically and mentally. You're responsible for 20, 30 young children, and those are, you have to, her position is very, I guess, rewarding, but obviously not in a monetary way at times. My wife, Rhonda, is a school teacher. She teaches kindergarten. She has for many, many years. And I know firsthand that she really, has some challenges, works hard. And Haley's the same way. Haley's starting her second year of teaching. And I'm just so proud of her. I really am. Proud of Alex. But Haley is just like, one, I would put it this way, I'm very happy and very proud to call her my daughter-in-law. And it's just neat. I'm really proud. This has been like a dream, truthfully, this last couple of days. And because, knew they were going to get married, but it's not until it happens and you're standing there beside her over there, her and Alex. And when I took that ring off my finger and gave it to Alex to give to her, I was like, oh my goodness, that's just wild. But here's a toast to these two. Many years to come. I know they will, because Haley will make sure it happens. She will, guide Alex the right way. She's wonderful. She's happy for Alex because she makes Alex a different person and makes him a very good person. And I really am proud of her. So if y'all raise your glasses into a toast, here's to Alex and Haley. And to a future life together forever.
Congratulations. For anyone that doesn't know, I'm Kat. I've been friends with Haley for 15 years, and I promised myself that I wouldn't cry, but looking at you now. We've been through a lot of things together, and we don't really share our emotions a lot. We just know that we love each other. No matter what, and we don't judge each other for anything. And everyone that's been part of Haley's life knows that she will do anything for anyone, no matter what. She'll fight for you, she'll defend you in any situation. And I'm just happy to know that Alex has that in his life too. She will fight, she will do anything it takes to make other people happy. So I hope the life together that y'all make is the happiest. Thank you. Cheers.